Hey, it's Max, welcome to part 16. On the last episode, I was assaulted with feels. Am I kneeling? Okay. Yeah, we went through a huge firefight, fought the siren a few more times, and eventually we won, revealing it to be essentially her mother combined with her emotions for her mother and the mother's emotions for her. So it's just like pure anger and hatred. Are you like bleeding around the face? Or is like that makeup gone wrong? I don't know. But, yeah, basically, I should stop saying basically and essentially and stuff. But, yeah, there's a lot of feels, and in the end, we got rid of her because of forgiveness. Forgiveness and love! Which at first is like, whatever, but it's like, oh my goodness. I would walk in, I'm gonna walk in with my sniper rifle, even though I have no ammo. Wow. This looks awesome. How are you making the storm go all scary? Hi, buddy! How you doing? Okay. This is my home! Hey, buddy! Oh! Am I alive? This is like, am I alive? I think I'm dead. Yep. Crap. It's like, this is death!
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt!
Are you in the clothes you had before with the ponytail? Alright. Care to explain? Care to explain why the crap you two are here? Huh? Care to explain the freaky music? Stuff? The fact I can't jump? The drinking? The noises? You? Are you the voices? You're all the voices. Fine, I'm leaving. Hopefully I'm not gonna die. Am I alive? Oh, hey! Hi! Oh, crap.
Stop it! Stop it! Don't hurt him!
She's like, no, I'm going to kill him. He's like, I'm gonna put my hands here. Oh, wait.
Take me back. Take me home. Please.
Aww. Elizabeth? I got you. Don't worry, Elizabeth. Oh, I'm coming back. Elizabeth, you're too.
Elizabeth!
Jump! Ah. Aw, oh, man, the giant face! Okay, how am I gonna do this? I'm on my own now. No bonus ammunition. You're low on ammo, find more, I don't care! I'm saving Elizabeth, aw.
I'm not letting you take her, you hear me? Ah, you feathered piece of shit! I'm not going to-
July.
Oh, it's so on! Alright, where are you? Where are you? Thank
Elizabeth!
Goodness there's salt!
Can you hear me?
I'm saving you, Elizabeth. Ain't nothing stopping me. Except this lack of ammo. That's gonna stop me. I can't open that tear. Is that my Elizabeth or a different dimensional? I can't get over the different dimension thing, okay? Oh, oops. Good. I can't get over that. It's just gonna get.
Just take me back to my tower. Please.
Our Lady Elizabeth.
Some men dream of money.
What the?
Some men dream of love. My father dreamt of a flood of fire. We were given Eden, and we turned it into Sodom. Why do we deserve salvation? The Lord gave Noah a fish in the form of a flood, but he was not so easy on.
What is this place? What do you plan to do to me?
I want you
They're bringing her up to a machine!
Nation of fishermen.
Alright, loving embrace. No sin evades his gaze. He doesn't have eyes! What are these? Alright, that's a skirt. Excuse me, sir! I require assistance! So I can't kill him with guns. Sorry, when I saw him fade through like that, I thought that meant, like, they were invincible to it. They invented a person that can go through
the
minch.
I gotta find a way in. Alright. Listen. I just want to see the girl. What were those? Doesn't matter. I just gotta get to the warden's office.
They're figuring out a way to...
Please, what is this place? Just send me back to my tower.
It's too late for that now, child. Your father gave you a lovely home, and you chose to destroy it.
He didn't destroy it.
He's not my father.
All right, Elizabeth.
I suppose the siphon is a kind of leash. Yes, my father put it on me. But when the time came, neither did I remove it myself. What would happen if I took off the leash and I found I was as obedient as ever?
What?
Like my father, I could see all that would be mine.
Hell! I gotta be sneaky! I'm not very sneaky! I got these guys trying to kill me. It's hard to be sneaky when you're being killed by clones of George Washington that are made of radio frequency waves. Stop. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Why are they so full of stuff and hell and us? Yay! Who's gonna bring you back to life now? Who's like it? So do I have to snipe him? It's too late now, so are they all shut off?
The devil?
I'm disturbed. Where we cleanse? Where we sleep?
Child, would you like to pray with me?
You're hurting me. Please just let me go.
We're going to cure you.
I'm not sick.
Your spirit is. All I ever wanted is to see you live up to your potential.
Did they bring you back to the original dimension? Why
Our
am I getting all this stuff?
Minds are born, festering with sin. Some are so blighted, they will never find redemption. The mind must be pulled up from the roots. My children are without blame, without fault, and without choice. For what is the value of will when the spirit is found wanting?
Is this the world? I can only guess that this is the world where Elizabeth is evil and I'm a martyr. Except that can't be right. Because I remember in my last words in that voxophone, I was like ranting, going like, they're not gonna have her. So, but they didn't say where Elizabeth was, so it could be, it could not.
I'm Dr. Pettifog, Elizabeth. And I'll be taking care of you.
Get away from me.
Defiant, even after all this time. DeWitt just left you here. You need to give up on him, love.
Oh, I'm gonna...
You will come.
I'm coming! I'm gonna save you! Okay, so we've established that these are dead people. And that if we can kill that guy, or perhaps sneak by him... Let's try killing him! That didn't work! La la la... Come at me, bro! Come at me! Come at me, bro! Yeah. What, you expect me just to... Hey! Pay attention to me! Notice me, senpai! Notice me, senpai! 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 This glitchy earth is stupid. Fine. Spear, okay, fine, I'll advance. I missed. They're very smart. Doink! I can duke you. Duke you all day. What you got? What you got, son? What you got? End you. End you next week. Ow. Wow, you're really strong. Okay, so shooting the speaker men, the loudspeakers, is not a good plan. I thought it would be, personally, but I've been wrong before.
The specimen needs to be destroyed. We couldn't even hold her in that tower, and now the Prophet...
Destroy the lamb? His heir?
If we modify the procedure, we could... It would be safer for everyone. It would seem an accident.
What, now they're just gonna offer? Screw that! Alright, so... I forgot how strong these guys were. Zappy, zappy! Oh, I missed. Come on! Got him.
You're not eating. Something the matter.
How long is she?
You need to eat sooner or later. If you don't ask for DeWitt, you'll just starve to death. Come on.
I missed. Feels like I missed. Where'd they... What happened? I mean, she was just grabbed a few minutes ago. For pity's sake, stop shooting me! Shot from? Okay, fine. Open the door. Open the door. Open the door. Where'd I get shot from? Okay. So the speakerphones people, the loudspeakers.
I see.
Where the-
teach you.
Okay, that's it. Come on forward.
Lay down! Quick! Flush him out!
There you all are! Jeez, I couldn't find ya! How am I supposed to play if I can't find you? I mean, they just grabbed her, so is this just the universe where they get screwed over? Where I'm just like, forget Elizabeth. But... I'm so confused.
The child is ready. This time. Prophet, even if we cure her, why do you think she'll do what you ask?
Cure her.
My daughter has two problems, Doctor. One is the condition that science will cure her. The other affliction is of a spiritual nature.
What affliction is that?
Hope.
You're saying she has hope, but that's a problem? Or are you saying it's the fact she doesn't have hope that's the problem? Yes. I knew there'd be prophets. And an apple. Yes. Yeah, let's upgrade health next. I was like, let's upgrade health. Good. Alright. Oh, look, a pistol. Well, as long as we're in enemy territory. Hummingbirds. Okay. Oh, beautiful things. I love hummingbirds. I love nature in general, like stuff. Well, that was lovely.
Your surgery is tomorrow, you know. You better eat. Oh, you still expect a wit to burst in and rescue you, don't you? It's been 6 months.
6 months?
What? You know, I don't have a fear of mannequins. Well, that's not true. I don't have, like, an extreme fear of mannequins. There we go. My words. But... these are pretty freaky. Oh, man. If I start a fight... looks like a child.
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt. But in the end, he is the one who'll have to pay down all of our accounts, won't he? Where does his guilt start? And mine end?
No, I ain't using that. Although it would be a nice ability. So... I don't get it! Are the Vox still winning? You know, they give me all this power in the world and now I have to be stealthy. It's scaring me a lot. Which is good. I do like that.
A man once promised me that he would free me of my chains. But in the end, he abandoned me to serve his own needs.
I must have abandoned her in order to help the box.
I thank him. He showed me exactly how much faith our species deserved.
What, so she's gonna start destroying everything?
God put his faith in men once too. Seems that we have something in common. Disappointment. I did not always love the prophet. The truth, I grasped.
Thank you.
embrace. I even denied that I was his. I followed a man who seemed to be everything my father was not.
Pretty cute.
That man was a false shepherd. And when the wolves came for me, he was nowhere to be found.
So I never came back for her, and she decided to... Ugh. Oh man, that's tempting. That's really tempting. So she lost faith in me. Oh, I don't know what to do. What could I do? It's like they transported her back, but it hasn't been 6 months, has it?
There's the switch.
The switch for what?
What I've done cannot be undone. I cannot stop what I've put in motion. But perhaps I can keep it from ever starting. He was my first hope. And now my last.
What? Is that her before she breaks? That's good! Hopefully this will fix it.
Should be able to head downstairs and get to Elizabeth now.
No. Well, crap. I can still shoot in this mode? Wow, I didn't know that. He was like, Max learns a new superpower. Never make every time I do that laugh, I always joke saying, never make that laugh again. Oh, hold on. Crap. I'm like, ow. Alright. I gotta be more conservative with my ammo. Did I just say that? Go, 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 go. Itch my nose. Why is my nose so itchy? Alright, anyone else?
The Reaper.
Anyone else just hear what Elizabeth said?
Sometimes, finding gets in the way. His mind will not yield.
Ah, come on.
To every version of itself. His mind will yield. Or be reduced to a blank.
Oh! They subjected her to every single version of herself that subjected to Comstock. You brilliant monsters. All right, I'm lost. Where do I need to go? This way? Cool. You brilliant. What? Did I just go in a circle? Where? All right. That's brilliant. You jerks. I'm going to kill you all. I'm going to just end you all. Thank you. And I get lost easy. I like no sense of this. Which is why I'm like. Oops. And but oh, I'm peeved.
I'll kill you!
Hear the music? That's the music of me going revenge mode.
Tomorrow the leash comes off, because all of this has to end. But even if I destroy the siphon, will I be strong enough to see all the doors and open whichever I choose? And if I bring him here, who is to say that
Elizabeth, hold tight!
The monsters I have created.
She's gonna look into every possible future ever.
What? It's a terror. What is it?
Is this our original dimension?
When the delicious question is when.
Lives, lived, will live.
Dies, died, will die.
You already said this. You already said that, which means you're reminding me. Elizabeth, oh no.
As you can see, Booker, the lunatics are running the asylum.
Elizabeth?
They don't even listen to me anymore. All I can do is watch as what I set into motion slides into its terminal stage.
Elizabeth?
It took all I had left in me just to bring you here.
Elizabeth, I don't understand. I heard you screaming. I was coming to get you. Are we...
Here. Take my hand.
Elizabeth? Whoa!
The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne. Drown in flame the mountains of man.
What?
Say what you will about Comstock. He was a hell of a fortune teller.
Elizabeth? Well, that's actually
wasn't the torture impressive. That broke me. Wasn't the indoctrination. It was time. Time rots everything, Booker. Even hope.
I was coming.
Songbird. He always stops you.
Yes, but I would find a way.
No. It's too late for me. I brought you here for your sake. Yours and hers. Here.
What is this?
It's for her.
Are you?
She'll know how to read it.
You're a different Elizabeth?
It's advice.
Advice on what?
How not to become me.
Am I in my dimension?
I'm back. In 1912. Before she... There's still time.
Elizabeth!
Nice. It's on!
You two men upstairs. If she gets her ornery, just hit her with the machines.
Oh, I have no ammo.
What are you doing to her? Let her be!
Mr. Durant, what's the expression? Day late to the dollar short.
Ah, screw you!
Get in there. Maybe if I shut down those machines from upstairs.
Good thing these wires go upstairs! Where's my favorite power?
Well, the prophet says half the procedure is faith. When the body cries out, the spirit listens. Do you hear that screaming, DeWitt? That is the sound of your interference. You have led my daughter into temptation.
She is not your daughter!
Perhaps not now. But trust me when I tell you.
I'm too much in anger right now. Who are you? Where? To say the least, it's on. It's so on. Go time, son. Do that crap. Now what I wanted. Oh, come on. Got the boat. No, I didn't. I actually got neither. No! Those ears are just like... I'm properly peeved. I am properly peeved right now. So, what I was seeing was a possible dimension where Elizabeth becomes evil. I get it. Alright! I hit you in the head. Don't you lie to me, I hit you in the head. That's what I saw. Oh, crap. What have I done? Still my favorite power! Music don't go away, we got more work to do, and they're giving me lots of strength ramp. That's good. That's good. So this is like la la la. Oh, I can't open that. I bet I'm gonna save Elizabeth that she's gonna open that. They're giving me so much sniper rifle ammo because they know they care. Do I just shoot it? What do I do? Last time I tried shooting something, just I don't want to kill you. Don't. Just. Don't. Don't do it. I'm just like, don't you dare! You do it, I will come.
Truths to be self-evident.
Nice. Alright, I've always wanted to try this.
My aim is true.
One more. Boom!
Mercy bows to the Lord who fathers.
I can snipe all through this! Ah, no. But now I have to use strategy. Ugh. Ugh, strategy. I only got one.
My aim is true, as my eye is the prophet's.
Keep telling yourself that.
The Lord judges.
Yeah, I'm trying to shoot him in the back for extra damage. Unfortunately for me.
He is the prophet.
He is fast. Faster than I give him credit for 97 times. Run, run, run.
The Lord judges, I
act. Alright. Maybe I can,
Rejoice!
I haven't used this in a while.
Death has no sting.
Come on! Something I have ammo. Why I'm using it! Come on, live, 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 buddy, live! Give my burst rifle back! Where's my burst rifle? That's a machine. Burst gun, whatever it's called. Alright, this one, I believe. That's supposed to be like radiation. Oh, shut this one up. They're like, we have to sedate her, but we're gonna take a really long time doing it. I'm like, yeah, that's about right. He's like, yeah! You're low on ammo, find more. I've noticed, but I'm also a beast. You also have no salts. Dang it. He's like, dang it. Hey, you. Hey, I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you because that's just clever. Yeah, I did. Oh, crap!
Turn it back on! Please! Please!
Screw you. I sure hope she doesn't die from this. Ah! It worked!
Elizabeth, like, I'll be right there!
According to plan! What was your plan again? I don't remember, but apparently we went to Kansas. It was great. It was like, I love Kansas. Max, have you ever been to Kansas? Eh, a few times. Alright. Elizabeth, are you alive? I want to give you hugs. Elizabeth. Elizabeth, you're missing part of your dress. Elizabeth. Dang, Elizabeth. How do I... Free Elizabeth! What'd they do to you?
I got you. It's okay. Okay, I'm gonna fix this.
Oh!
You ready?
Let's just do it.
Here.
Ah! Just like, oh, crap! With what? Help Elizabeth!
To have this.
What is it?
It's from you! Tie corset!
Happens.
I don't know how to tie corset. I kind of do.
I'm the one who...
She's given us a way to get past Songbird. We're going to find an airship and we'll leave
Booker.
Paris, Elizabeth. Remember, you wanted to go
We're not leaving. We are going to find Comstock.
Why?
Revenge!
If somebody turns me into, I will not allow that.
And so what, you're going to kill him?
Yeah.
This is where you start moralizing, Booker.
I'm his conscience, so yes.
I know you.
I'm not going to let you kill him.
Really? Booker? What are you going to do to stop me?
Now hang on! Hang on! But I'm... I'm going to kill you and I'm not... Wait, oops. I'm going to kill you and not let you kill him. Why not? Why shouldn't we kill him? I mean, he's trying to kill everything. What's wrong with killing him? Does this make me a bad person? If we kill him, we don't have to deal with this, and then we'll never have hellfire rain from the skies. And that thing will never happen. We eliminate... Okay, there's like two equations to this. You. The prophet. If we kill... Okay, sorry, we're not going to kill you, Elizabeth. Let's pretend we did. He wouldn't be able to go from different dimensions and like grab all those things to inspire the people, and you wouldn't be able to lead them. Secondly, if we kill the prophet, he's the one leading them. We take away both the heads of the snake, and then we can worry about the rest of them, and I don't know, sink all of it into the ocean, right on top of Rapture.
Not a damn thing. Because I'm gonna do it for you.
Higher learning. You seem to have very good control of your interdimensional who's-its. Hey, by the way, there is a door upstairs I need you to unlock.
Comstock's Zeppelin is outside. The hand of the prophet.
Are you okay, by the way? Do you need,
when did you learn that?
Water?
I've been here for a while.
How long?
Long enough.
No, seriously! How long?
I hope Comstock got what he wanted from me. Because he is not going to have long to use it.
Locked. Elizabeth?
Like,
that won't take but a minute.
I don't know what he got from you. I thought he was gonna try to like mind control you or something. I mean, Elizabeth, I'm hearing your own propaganda.
The procedure should help immensely with the issues we've had with the girl. Once the device is implanted, any effort on her part to alter the state of things will emit a most painful electric shock. Pavlov made a dog salivate. We'll make this one weep.
Wait, gold bar? Like, oh, so what do I pick up gold bar? Alright, what do I need? What do I need? I've been dying a lot. Which makes me want to increase my shields. But no, I should be smart.
Just
health.
What the doctor ordered.
I'm gonna assume that anything but not health is just stupid. I'm just like, I'm just stupid. But, so, what we witnessed, I guess, from her, she came from another dimension to ours. Because she caused it. Is essentially she removed the siphon. Oh, okay, so hold on. So she was the weapon of the prophet, and everything was going on, and everything was being destroyed, and she's like, I'm gonna remove it, and she removed it. And then she called to us and fixed us. I think that's what happened. She called to us and said, hey, give this advice to Elizabeth. You go save her and stop this from happening. Yeah, that must be why, because she was saying, like, it already was in motion. So she, yeah, so she removed it somehow. I don't know how, but she removed it. And it was like, all right, we're good. So, I need to do something. All right, let's just, you, Booker, letter, this is how you do it. All right, we're good. He's like, all right, we're good. Now this will never happen. And it never did, because I just saved her. Hopefully. Hopefully it's not part of her story. It's like, and then I was saved by Booker, and then I...
Elizabeth?
And then I was saved by Booker. Oh, look, her hair's brown again! It's like all brown!
All done.
It's all brown! Look at your brown hair! I can only assume that means you're happy! Does that mean you're happy? That means you're happy, right? You're a happy go-getter, individual, something, I don't know. I'm just like... Go-getter! You're right, this doesn't.
Everything here is a cipher that I understand, except for this symbol.
Is it the giant cage?
Cage? Did she say anything about this?
No.
She's like my hair again. How does your hair keep changing? The hand of the prophet. Comstock did more than torture. He's turned her into him. Oh! Remember on the last episode? I don't remember his last episode. I have no memory. So you remember how Lutali or whatever her name is, lady, like she brought him over and then like used her own DNA to like turn him into her, cuz I don't know why she was originally trying to do that, to be honest. But she did it and they became the same person, like linked. Yes, what he's trying to do. He's trying to do the same thing. He's trying to make her a female version of him with the cipher. Or cipher, the thing. Oh, that's what he was trying to do. So that way, it's like, and then that's why she's like, you know what, I'm going to remove it. I don't know how she was able to do it, but. And then she's like, oh, I don't want this anymore. I would have used dimensional transport to go back in time. Elizabeth, now, fully understanding of this, is like, it's awesome. Fanboy. Alright, this is blowing my mind. So, on the next episode, we're gonna keep on going. So, thanks for watching, and I hope to see you then. I guess we're going to run into them. Excuse me, driver, could you not run into them? No, sir, I must run into them. Bad ending. What the crap? What do you mean bad ending? Let me get a mouse in here. What the crap?